How to fix Atikmdag.sys BSOD errors in Windows. 1. Run a full malware scan using the recommended Avast Internet Security in this video guide. 2. Run sfc/scano command as admin. 3. Update your Windows OS. 4. Update ATI Radeon drivers using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 6. Perform system restore in safe mode. 7. Run chdsk commands, chkdsk. /fchkdskc/ra. Replace RAM/HDD. 9. Clean install Windows OS.